parade was organized by the Federation of Indian Associations in Chicago to celebrate India's 75th Independence Day. The venue of the parade was Devon Avenue and Western Avenue intersection. Indian Associations Chicago, the pioneer umbrella organization for Indian Americans in Midwest America, hosted the 75th Indian Independence Day celebrations in Chicago. Chicagoans from all walks of life and from all communities flocked to Devon Avenue to witness the parade. A long line of spectacular and colorful floats added to the glory of the parade. The moving floats also reflected ethnic and cultural diversity of India.
इसके लिए हमने फ्लायर्स और हमने ई ब्लास्ट, हमने मैसेज ब्लास्ट, ऑल मीडिया का साथ लिया, पब्लिक का साथ लिया, हमारे सभी एसोसिएशन प्रेसिडेंट सेक्रेटरी को पर्सनल फोन किया, ईमेल किया और सबको बोला कोविड के बाद ये परेड हमें ग्रांड तरीके से करनी है, हो सके तो सबका साथ मिले, तो हमारा ये गोल था वो कामयाब निकला। हमने वही सूत्र अपनाया जैसे मोदी जी कहते हैं, सबका साथ सबका विकास, हमने सबका विश्वास लिया।
दिस ईयर वी हैड अ थीम दैट पेट्रियोटिक नथिंग बट पेट्रियोटिक। फॉर लास्ट फ्यू ऑफ एंड मेनी इयर्स वी हैव सीन दैट ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ एफआईए देयर वर लॉट ऑफ पर्सनल थिंग्स वर गोइंग ऑन, सेल्फ प्रमोशन, वी एलिमिनेटेड ऑल दोस थिंग्स। We identified the nationalist people, patriotic people. We connected with them, and today they provided a lot of support us. And the success, I would say, we are very successful and successful. Success goes to them because we have today all the patriotic people with us, not those who are with the self interest.
The gala night and the today's parade was very, very successful. But behind this, a lot of energy, a lot of hard work, and a lot of pain we passed through. The first, when we decided to do all this event, we had decided what all we really need to do it. We decided whatever we get, any accessories, right, all that will get it done, manufactured by Indians from India, so we can provide some wages to, in this tough time, to our nation and our workers. One. Second thing, we have got to work every businessman's around Chicago land, and in tough times, even they were in scarcity of money and business. In spite of small contribution, we get a lot of money, and as you know that there are few of trustees who really contributed a lot of hard work to get us this money donation, and that's the only way we were able to make this.
India is my country, India is everyone's country, and this parade was a complete success. I'm happy everyone could come together and celebrate our freedom as a nation. Everyone was so supportive of each other, there was so much going on, and it was such a lively event. And I feel very wholeheartedly welcome into Chicago for these two events, the gala and the parade.
The Grand Mela turned out to be a festival of music, dance and singing in the heart of Devon Avenue, where the Indian American community gathered in large numbers to pay respect to the country and to those who sacrificed everything for their motherland.